Hi guys, and welcome to today's video. Today we're doing an MNER Azuma 5 class on the Marsinger route. So, this is a fake route made by DoveTop Games.
Just try it.
Oh no, I'm not DoveTop. So, route made by Just Trains, and this train is made by Ultra Powerhouse. There might be a bit of a theme going on. You might have realised that most of these are Ultra Powerhouse trains. Good. Cool thing about this line, you can start from the depot. It's kind of cool.
Everything seems to be set.
Your pantograph isn't up.
It's just a pack.
Oh, that's why. Okay, let's go.
The next stop will be Kenlock Rock.
Sorry about not having a video yesterday. We just couldn't upload that. It's just we can get a video because we're just a bit tired. Oh yeah, should we? Do you want to reveal where we're going now?
At the
end.
At the end of this video,
we will reveal where we are going.
As it is the end of Train Simulator Week.
Tomorrow.
Well, tomorrow we're not uploading a Train Simulator video, we're doing a Transport Fever video.
Yeah, so this is the kind of end of Train Simulator Week. Tomorrow we're doing a Transport Fever video, so it's still Video Games Week.
But today is the end of Train Simulator Week, officially.
Kind of, yeah.
Right, I just need to ring up the line. It's soon-ish.
Why is that red? We're just doing it in the LNR livery because we just thought it. Why do you need to ring up the line? Do you have a red or something? Do you have a red?
After this signal, I had to ring up the line.
We tried recording a video today, but it kind of crashed. So we just resorted to this. What happens if you go for a red light on this game?
Ring up the line. Right, that's done. We can now continue.
Feels weird going for a red light.
Now approaching
the Kenlock Rocks. This train's from Kenlock Cross, or however you say it, to
Corky.
No, it's not just in this, it's actually not just going to Corky.
There's a
it's going to all the way to the London Kenlock Cross. First stop.
Let's set the destination board then to London King's Cross.
Bradford.
Maybe it could be going to Bradford. Probably not though.
What? Where did it say on the board it was going to?
Right, we're about to leave, so I'll set that to 50. And we're off.
Yep, we are now. That sounds so cool. this is the first Armstrong Powerhouse train we got, and then we realised they were just really good.
It's a good fun with any train on this route. I've driven an Armstrong Power. I've driven a 158 on this route, not Armstrong Powerhouse one. Now I've the Armstrong Powerhouse one. I'm used to use that, and that's good fun, especially doing the local service up the main line.
We're not getting paid by Armstrong Powerhouse to do this. To say so much good things about them.
Right, anyway, next stop. Trevagunna Airport.
Yeah, we used to play this line all the time, but now we don't really play it that often.
No, we like the realistic. Right, so Kirk Boswell's first.
Yeah, you get speed for a lot of stations. It's got
then Infirmier, and then I think Trevagunna Airport's here.
Yeah, so
that's our next stop.
And now turn that up to 'Bout here. It might be a bit far.
Oh, it's Kirk Boswell.
100 miles per hour!
Oh, wait, here's our train.
Which one? That's not our train.
It is.
Fun now. If you drive it on electric mode, it literally just drives itself.
It will go down hills and work down hills, so it won't go over the speed limit down hills. I might need to give a bit of human input because the brakes are not strong enough here.
Yeah, I reckon you can stop giving it human input. So it's literally just driving itself. Really.
And look, now it puts on a bit more throttle again.
So as long as you can just keep it on 100%, unless you're stopping at a station.
Right,
this is a
train to the
They should have Tilda. They should get, I'm surprised you, a fancy new set of things. Well, it feels like recording these videos is kind of just like live. Between 10 minutes. Barely feels like. Even though probably.
This is what? 10 minutes live.
Probably.
I mean, in the UK, that feels fast, but really it's very slow.
Probably. Probably they. Oh yeah, probably most people have clicked off by now, so if you're still here, hi! Hope you had a nice day.
115 miles an hour.
Or if you're watching 90. This in the morning, hope you have a nice day.
90, I might do this now. Right, break a little bit. Yep. Back below 100 again. In a minute now. I won't help it along, I'll just let it do its thing.
And it's done it.
And now it puts on a bit more power.
Just keep on. It's. You could do a curse. We didn't tell you about this. The speed control. It could have been a cursed image. But you're putting on 100% and you're literally slowing down. You can barely hear anything from the inside.
Right, Royal passengers, we will be calling at Trevagan Airport, Marsden Central, and Portland today. Our next stop will be Trevagan Airport.
This route is quite good though. It's got.
It's old though, and it's got an abandoned station.
I reckon if they did it now, they could. This would have quite a bit of potential.
But.
They should do a better fake route in Trains and World. Like, they have that training centre thing, but I mean like a proper fake route like this.
Don't know what that was, but anyway.
Comment what you had for breakfast or whatever.
It's our typical thing of what asked with you, what you had for breakfast.
If you had beans on toast today, you are a real legend.
We had scrambled egg.
Did we? And if you got a meal deal, you're also a legend.
That's
not
for
breakfast though, for lunch. I did.
So it goes. Oh, wait, that's where we want to...
Stop.
So.
We are now approaching Trevagan Airport. We are sorry, but the flights to Madrid and Barcelona have been cancelled. This is due to a storm flying over Spain. So all the flights have either been diverted around Spain, or if they go, well, if they're going to Spain, they will have been cancelled. I just made this up, by the way. Of course, it was funny, but now it's not really funny because it's literally just. Flights being cancelled.
We will be. We are now approaching Trevagan Airport. Change here. for the airport.
And if you want to, you can comment your favourite,
We'll accelerate using diesel out of there if you want us to.
You can comment your favourite livery of train. Like, your favourite train that...
Oh wait, this thing doesn't have a diesel engine.
Your favourite train in a livery. Like, what livery? So, like, say your favourite livery was the Lumo livery. Then it could only be the IET. So, like, what livery do you think a train runs in suits best? You probably don't get what I mean, but if you do.
Grand Central.
Grand Central and what? The
180.
I reckon
there's a plane coming into land. Quite quickly, actually.
That is quick. Imagine if trains went as fast as planes.
Some trains do.
Superclass 47 left the chat.
We're going to watch it accelerate out to station.
Oh, I need to... I've just got off my train, but there's ages till my flight, so I may as well.
Let's just check whether... Yeah, 8.
This route is. First I thought it was in Wales, but then I realised that's quite unrealistic because Wales basically is entirely owned by Transport France. And also, why would LNER go to Wales?
Okay, now we're accelerating. The next stop will be Marsden. Now, from here, it's a,
what is that?
A confusing section of line.
So from here, our next stop is...
So there's Llandoffley, which is in...
I thought that said Superclass 47. Then we're definitely stopping there, because that's like the big station.
Somewhere along here, there's a 55-mile-an-hour section. Then... After Marsden, we shoot up this line. This slow line, by the way. Lots of cows.
Get copyrighted for that. Copyright.
Anyway, that's fine. We're now approaching 125.
My favourite song's the copyrighted song.
And now we're going full speed all the way to.
That's not actually my favourite song.
I think there's a 55-mile-an-hour section though, so we'll go through that.
Oh yeah, don't say by the way. I'm gonna get us copyrighted.
Oh, there's the hills. I wonder if the IET would be good for the line up to Anston.
Is that the line with that really tall hill?
The really steep, yeah. Because they're going down it, obviously.
If it went down it, though, it would be a pain to drive.
Going up it would be alright to drive.
All trains are a pain. The thing is, going up you can barely get any speed. But going down you can't stick to the speed.
Oh, well, we're driving along. blank piece of line, so...
On that line, if you turn the brakes off, you just go down.
This is on Mars, I'm sure those are gonna get replaced with these.
These
75.
Get ready for the QE. Don't know why I say QE, it's just a Q.
I want to slow down to 75 quickly ish.
Oh yeah, comment if you like beans on toast. Comment hello if you do. And comment goodbye if you don't.
Huh? Right, oh, it's then straight down to the 50 car. Falls about 30% brake on.
We're just closing the window because we can hear some people from the street.
There we go. And acceleration time.
Yay, that's accelerate 0.3 miles per hour.
Guys, there will next week, schedule is there'll be a short on Tuesday.
And then no videos till Friday.
There will be a video on Thursday. There will be a short on the Thursday. And we will upload tomorrow as well. So, regular schedule, but for the big project schedule, we're going to try and do one full-length video, two full-length videos a week, and then a lot of shorts.
Oh, this is a bit, would be really dangerous in real life.
I wonder why. If I just casually speed through the 55 mile an hour section.
You're still speeding.
No, I'm not. For the big project, there will be two full-length videos a week, and rest will be shorts.
Oh! I got that for you.
Is that our schedule? Two full-length videos a week and one short, with the odd extra full-length video.
In the big project.
Yeah.
No, that's not ours. Three shorts a week and hopefully three long-length videos.
Plus a random Sunday upload at some point during the week.
Mhm. Oh, we're going up to Clan. This is the reason I thought it was Welsh, because it's got a Clan Dofra. Does not sound English. But the station's owned by the Mark. Maybe it's like Valley Lines. And they had their own operator. This might be in a completely made up place.
So that's the thing for the big project.
Oh, should we reveal the big project now?
Right,
okay, we're
going to
set it in 3, 2, 1. Shall we set? What?
Mountainous Deutschland. Not Deutschland.
Why Deutschland?
Well, it's basically the mountainous version of Deutschland.
Of Germany?
Yeah.
Oh, shall we just say? The clue, your clue is, before you guess it, your clue is... This is a big clue. Just think of a clue.
The first two letters of the country we're going to are S and W. That can only be one country, so...
And it's a sick winner, that could stand for. Sick winner. feels like sick like coal. And winner, because you're a winner.
Right, our big project is Switzerland.
We've got Train Road to Swiss.
Train Roads Go Swiss. We will update a community post tonight with the video schedules for the big project.
So it's not as big as Train Roads Go North. Just kidding, it's way bigger.
It's much bigger. But
because we're going to a literal different country.
But make sure you see two full weeks of Swiss content plus some extra.
So we're gonna be flying on Thursday, so there won't be a video on Thursday, definitely.
But there might be a short of a tram or something.
Like very late at night, though. Not very late, pretty late though.
Not that late. It won't be a full length video though.
Yeah, definitely. We'll take some pictures though at the airport and upload them at the airport.
If there's internet.
At the airport. Are you going to just stay at 90? Because what's the point of accelerating to 195? Accelerate to 100, yeah.
Oh, wait, yeah, and then it immediately goes down to 50.
Get ready for a queue. We're now approaching Marsden. Please note, we'll be arriving on platform 1. Your connection. The connection for those people, is delayed. That will be on platform 4. This train is not arriving on platform 5 right next, because unlike it said on the schedule. I'm just making this up as I go along. So your connection is delayed. Sorry. I mean, that's why you should travel with NDR, not Marsden Shear Company. Did you just set emergency on? We're in this train, guy. Waiting here.
Alright.
This was meant to happen.
There comes the line on from Antstone.
That's it. Wait. Go on to tow. Go back on to tow. Was that train waiting? Was that a passenger train? Yeah. Yeah, that was the connection. That was delayed.
And we are now arriving at...
Is that, unless that's platform 4, then gap...
No, that isn't. That's exciting.
The connection on platform 4 is being delayed. Luckily for the people who needed to rush onto that train. Why are you setting it down to 0? This was planned. It's so a train doesn't go in front of us. Because we're only on, we're better than other companies.
Our door's still open. Everything's fine. Our driving is
Yeah.
What in the hexagonal wheels?
Oh, you haven't been buzzed. Yeah, so the connection platform 4. like how they put so much effort into this. They literally had to create their own Libero.
There's the third rail line.
Why is there a third rail line? It's one.
No idea. No need to ask questions. So.
Oh, you're speeding! Stop speeding, you speeding man. Oh my gosh, look at that long train.
Yeah.
I got a feeling. Copyright, copyright. When we get near it, we need to go to work. Just to get this picture, it might be easier. We might do the compare and contrast. Yeah, it's the most racing place. No!
It's letting us go there.
1.65.
Is it?
Oh. No, not 4, or 6.
We're there.
Yeah, let's celebrate. We're gonna go to the. We just won the motor racing. Now we're gonna get on our train. There's a train coming.
Please stand back from the train. Edge of platform 1, as the train now approaching does not stop here.
We both had the same thing again. Those trains will pass back now. And this. Come for at some speeds. See train rodeo of Equatorial Guinea.
Please, I don't want to go to Equatorial Guinea.
It's 1 trillion likes. It's not even possible. You'd have to get the whole of you watching this video. And it's YouTube banned in China, so that's 1 billion people gone. So you'd have to create a bunch of accounts and like this.
Orkine's only 3 miles from here.
So if this does get 1 trillion likes, one will end up being rich.
And two, we won't go to Equatorial Guinea.
No, we will go to Equatorial Guinea.
Yeah.
And go on a train and use Microsoft Edge. On that one train.
To be honest, we used a Microsoft Edge AI feature.
Yeah, we did.
To make the description of one of our videos.
Yeah, because it... For the mythical mountains of Wales and the rustic rivers.
What's the point of going up to 90 miles an hour?
Zero. So we're coming towards the end of this video. Everyone applaud.
For my fantastic driving.
And our Fanta. And thank you for watching Train Simulator Week. So applause if you've liked it.
Looking forward.
A lot of stuff has gone wrong in this, because the first video is absolute awful.
But actual train content will be returning on Saturday with tram and bus vid on Friday.
You said actual train content. It's not actual train because it's trams.
No, on Saturday we're going on an actual train.
Yeah. Oh, did you just set it on emergency?
No.
Yes!
But actual
train content will be returning. So
along with tram content on the.
But we still have one video that's not from real life yet. Well, we're gonna do
Transport Fever Map. On,
we've got some funny road signs. Like, I think didn't we call a street? Was it Road Lane? It was Road Lane. No, Avenue Lane Street Rose.
Yeah, we will show you that. So hope to see you soon. Hope you enjoyed our video. Please like, share, subscribe.
See it, like it, share it.
And mind the gap between the train and the platform edge.
Yeah. Remember to take all your
belongings with you, comments with you,
and also remember to we'll take all the watch time from you.
So see you soon. Goodbye.